Good morning, PHS. Today is Monday, January 11th, a day three in a freshman sophomore, physical education day. Happy birthday, Alexander Hamilton, and rest in peace, David Bowie. Attention seniors, diploma news. Your name will appear on your diploma as it appears on your report card. Names must be legal, no nicknames. If you wish to make a diploma name change, pick up a form in the counseling office. Forms are due back by to Ms. Stenglin by Friday, February 12th, 2016. Attention all students, check the exam schedule. Know when you're taking your exams. Do you have more than one exam scheduled on the same date and time? Fill out a conflict card. All cards are due tomorrow. Cards are located in the counseling office. Attention students, auditions update for the Shrek the Musical. Dance auditions will be this Wednesday, as scheduled. The monologue and vocal auditions will be next week. Stay tuned to the announcements for dates and times. See Mr. Berkby or Mr. Fleming for more information. French Club has its next meeting today. We'll be making Matisse collages. Meet in room C41 after school. New members are always welcome. The Seniors for Seniors Club, Meals on Wheels, will have its yearbook photo taken today in Mr. Wallen's room D28 after school. The Animal Rights Club will meet today at 2:30 p.m. in room D20. All members should attend, and our club's yearbook picture will be taken during this meeting.
Key Club will have a meeting after school today. Our yearbook photo will be taken, pizza will be eaten, fun will be had, and we will also discuss upcoming projects. Make sure to bring in any glove money if you haven't turned it in yet. The Student Council will meet today after school in room D38. Are you an 11th grade female? If you are interested in the leadership program to be held at Brockport College this summer, please go to the informational meeting today from 2:20 to 3 o'clock in the counseling office conference room. The next environmental meeting will be tomorrow. Mastermind's next match is at Brighton tomorrow, January 12th. We will meet in room D38 right after school. Join the PHS Media Club tomorrow after school in room D19. We'll be discussing Snapchat, Twitter, and other media feeds. We are also taking our yearbook photo. New members are welcome.
Attention Mathletes, the next Math League meet is tomorrow at Geneva. We leave at 2 o'clock for this event. Sign up in Mrs. Vibber's room, J09 ASAP. The Leos Club will meet Wednesday, January 13th in Mrs. Lenhardt's room. We will be taking our yearbook pictures. Attention 10th graders, this Wednesday, January 13th, there are mandatory sophomore seminars during periods 6 through 9 and F8. Attendance will be taken there. We will be continuing our career activity and go over course selections. Show your team spirit by joining us for a fundraiser to support Penfield Hockey. Come into the Chipotle at 927 Holt Road in Webster on Wednesday between 5 o'clock p.m. and 9 o'clock p.m. Tell the cashier you're supporting the Penfield Hockey team to make sure that 50% of the proceeds will be donated to Penfield Hockey. There will be a Cool to Be Kind meeting this Thursday, January 14th, after school in Mrs. Belair's room. All members should attend, and new members are welcome. See you there. Penfield has talent. Come be amazed and show your PHS school spirit at the PHS Talent Show on Friday, January 15th, 7:30 p.m. Get your tickets early in D6 or D8, $4 in advance or $5 at the door. All are welcome to attend. Do you like smoothies? Come and try some. It's not too late to join. The Wellness Club, our next meeting is Tuesday, January 19th in D6 at 2:20 p.m.
Looking to volunteer? The TIES program, Together Including Every Student, could be the opportunity for you. TIES matches student volunteers with children and young adults who have developmental disabilities, which helps them participate in extracurricular and community activities. An informational meeting will take place on Wednesday, January 20th, during periods 4 through 7 in the counseling office. Please come down and sign up for one period. Also, current TIES student volunteers should attend a session to meet the new coordinator. The PTSA annual Fantastic Finds Rummage and Bake Sale will be held on January 30th. This event is the PTSA's only fundraiser. Please donate, purchase, and volunteer to support the PHS community. Senior students applying for PTSA scholarship must volunteer at the sale. The PTSA scholarship applications are available in the scholarship list located in the college tabs within Naviance. Please return the completed PTSA application to the counseling office between February 1st through March 22nd, 2016. Remember, to be eligible, you must participate in the PTSA Fantastic Finds Sale. Attention all 10th and 11th grade students. The New Vision Medical Careers Program Visitation Day is on Thursday, February 11th. If you're interested in attending, please see Ms. Saker in the counseling office to sign up and obtain a field trip permission slip. Must hand in permission slip by Thursday, February 4th. The Penfield Model United Nations had a great weekend at the CNYMUN conference in Syracuse. Please congratulate Katie Claybor and Joy Zhang for winning Outstanding Delegate in each of their committees at this very competitive conference. The positive quote of the day is brought to you by the Cool to Be Kind Club. You don't have to see the whole staircase, just take the first step. Have a great day, Penfield.
Good morning, PHS. Today is Tuesday, January 12th, at day 4 and a junior-senior physical education day. Attention all students. Check the exam schedule. Know when you're taking your exams. Do you have more than one exam scheduled on the same date and time? Fill out a conflict card. All cards are due today. Cards located in the counseling office. Attention students, come and be inspired. If you are free sixth period, you are invited to come and listen to final speeches. This I Believe speeches will be given this week and next week. So come to H21 during sixth period. A list of speakers is outside Mr. Baxter's room, H14. Attention students, auditions update for Shrek the Musical. Dance auditions will be tomorrow as scheduled. The monologue and vocal auditions will be next week. Stay tuned to the announcements for the dates and times. See Mr. Berkby or Mr. Fleming for more information. The Environmental Club will have a meeting today at 2:20 in room G20. We will be having our yearbook picture taken, so please be there and be prompt. New members are always welcome, so please join us. Spectrum will meet today in room H16, Mr. Garbarino's room. We will be taking our yearbook photo. New members are always welcome.
Today's Masterminds match is at Brighton. We will meet in room D38 right after school. The PHS Movie Club meets today after school in Mrs. Myrna's room. We will also be taking our yearbook picture. New and returning members are always welcome. Bring a friend, and as always, popcorn will be served. See Mrs. Myrna, Natalie Costanza, or Hannah Spahn with questions. Join the PHS Media Club today after school in D19. We will be taking our yearbook photo. New members are always welcome. Attention mathletes, if you are attending today's meet at Geneva, meet at the auditorium/West Gym hallway at 2:20 to catch the bus. If you're unable to attend, see Mrs. Vibber ASAP. Are you interested in this year's Polar Plunge? If you want to get freezing for a reason, come to the next Varsity Club meeting tomorrow in room D19, Mr. Porto's room. We will be organizing for this year's Polar Plunge. We will also have our yearbook photo taken. Any student interested in the plunge should attend. The Leos Club will meet tomorrow in Mrs. Lenhard's room. We will be taking our yearbook picture.
Attention 10th graders. There are mandatory sophomore seminars tomorrow during periods 6 through 9 in F8. Attendance will be taken there. We'll continue our career activity and go over course selections and scheduling. The English Club's yearbook picture will be taken at this Wednesday's meeting. Please attend and be included. We'll also be watching the Robin Williams Classic, Dead Poets Society, to gear up for the winter poetry writing. Bring your drinks and popcorn and be prepared to be inspired. Show your team spirit by joining us for a fundraiser to support Penfield hockey. Come into the Chipotle at 927 Holt Road in Webster tomorrow between 5 o'clock p.m. and 9 o'clock p.m. Tell the cashier you're supporting the Penfield hockey team to make sure that 50% of the proceeds will be donated to the Penfield hockey. There will be a Cool to Be Kind Club meeting this Thursday after school in Miss Belair's room. All members should attend, and new members always welcome. See you there. There's a Class of 2018 meeting on Thursday at 2:20 p.m. in room C11. The group will be photographed for the yearbook, so please be on time. Penfield has talent. Come to be amazed and show your PHS talent spirit at the PHS Talent Show on Friday at 7:30 p.m. Get your tickets early in D6 or D8, $4 in advance or $5 at the door. All are welcome to attend. Reminder, there's a mandatory rehearsal today and Thursday for all participating acts. We will meet in the auditorium at 2:20 p.m. both days. Please be in time.
The Clash of Classes continue.
No, Matt, you know what? No. Clash of Classes, it was last Saturday. It was great, but it's over. The Clash of Classes does not continue anymore. We're done. No more of that.
So what's happening today, Penfield? Today, boys swimming hosts Pittsburgh at 4:30 p.m. The Nordic ski team competes at Durand Eastman Park at 5 p.m. The hockey team travels to Canandaigua Civic Center at 7 p.m. Boys basketball travels to Hilton at 7:15 p.m. Girls basketball hosts Hilton JV starts at 6 p.m. Varsity starts at 7:45 p.m.
And the positive quote of the day is brought to you by the Cool to Be Kind Club. Sometimes when things are falling apart, they may actually be falling into place. Have a great day, Penn.
Good morning, PHS. Today is Thursday, January 14th, a day one, and a freshman sophomore, physical education day. Attention seniors, diploma news. Your name will appear on your diploma as it appears on your report card. Names must be legal, no nicknames. If you wish to make a diploma name change, pick up a form in the counseling office. Forms are due back to Mrs. Siglin by Friday, February 12th, 2016. Attention students, come and be inspired. If you are free sixth period, you are invited to come and listen to final speeches. This I Believe speeches will be given this week and next week, so come to H21 during sixth period. A list of speakers is outside Mr. Baxter's door, H14. Hey PHS, the cold winter has arrived and Key Club wants you to keep warm. We still have a few hats and gloves for sale. If anyone is still interested in purchasing some, please see Ms. Talone in the counseling office. Gloves are only $5. Hats are $8. All proceeds go to the Gasolano Children's Hospital and Ronald McDonald House.
Attention students, dance auditions for Shrek the Musical will be Wednesday, January 20th in the Commons. See Mr. Berkby or Mr. Fleming for more information. There will be a Cool to Be Kind Club meeting today after school in Mrs. Belair's room. All members should attend, and new members are always welcome. See you there. Attention yearbook staff. There will be a yearbook meeting today in the library computer lab at 2:25. There is a class of 2018 meeting today at 2:20 p.m. in room C11. The group will be photographed for the yearbook, so please be on time.
Attention Model UN members, we will be taking our yearbook picture today, after school, in Mr. DiLorenzi's room, D24. All members are encouraged to attend. Hope to see you there. Join the Chemistry Club tomorrow, after school, in room G12. We will be making methane bubbles. Penfield has talent. Come be amazed and show your PHS school spirit at the PHS Talent Show on Friday at 7:30 p.m. Get your tickets early in D6 or D8, $4 in advance or $5 at the door. All are welcome to attend. Reminder, there is a mandatory rehearsal today for all participating acts. We will meet in the auditorium at 2:20 p.m. both days. Please be on time. Do you like smoothies? Come and try some at the next Wellness Club meeting on Tuesday, January 19th in D6 at 2:20 p.m. The Animal Rights Club will meet on Wednesday, January 20th at 2:30 p.m. in room D20. Please note that we are changing our meeting times from Mondays to Wednesdays. New members are always welcome.
Looking to volunteer? The TIES program, together including every student, could be the opportunity for you. TIES matches student volunteers with children and young adults who have developmental disabilities, which helps them participate in extracurricular and community activities. An informational meeting will take place on Wednesday, January 20th, during periods 4 through 7 in the counseling office. Please come down and sign up for one period. Also, all current TIES student volunteers should attend a session to meet the new coordinator. The PTSA annual Fantastic Finds Rummage and Bake Sale will be held on January 30th. This event is the PTSA's only fundraiser, so please donate, purchase, and volunteer to support the PHS community. Senior students applying for a PTSA scholarship must volunteer at the sale. The PTSA scholarship applications are available in the scholarship list located in the college's tab within Naviance. Please return the completed PTSA application to the counseling office between February 1st through March 22nd, 2016. Remember, to be eligible, you must participate in the PTSA Fantastic Finds Sale.
January 27th through the 30th. Attention all 10th and 11th grade students. New Vision Medical Careers Program Visitation Day, Thursday, February 11th. If you are interested in attending this event, please see Mrs. Sicker in the counseling office to sign up and obtain a field trip permission slip. You must hand in permission slips by Thursday, February 4th.
Good morning, PHS. I wanted to take a moment to thank you for all of the support that you have shown each other during this difficult time. You make me so proud to be your principal. Yesterday was amazing. I saw many of you giving each other hugs and supporting each other. I even saw someone tying a friend's shoe yesterday. Now that is awesome. A situation like we are experiencing will bring up many emotions today, next week, or even months down the road. We all grieve differently. Some of us cry. Some of us want to be in a routine, like Mr. Hennick. And some of us, I don't know who, drink Diet Pepsi and eat Reese's peanut butter cups. Maybe me, okay? It's all okay. If you need support or feel a friend may need support, please let your teacher know and they will contact the counseling office. We are here for you, PHS. And the positive quote of the day, as always, brought to you by the Cool to Be Kind Club. One small crack does not mean that you are broken. It means that you were put to the test and you didn't fall apart. Have a great day, PHS.
No.
I got nothing.
I'm Nick Sigalski, and I learned to walk on my hands in the 10th grade as a viable way of meeting women.
I'm Allison.
Hey, I'm Justin Reyes. Yo, Padawan, may the force be with you.
Good morning, PHS. Today is Friday, January 15th, a day two and a junior-senior physical education day. Shrek the Musical will have auditions next week. Seriously. No, for real, it's happening. If you are interested in a vocal or monologue audition, you must sign up outside of the auditorium for a time slot. Vocal auditions will be held Tuesday in room A21, dance auditions will be Wednesday in the Commons, and monologue auditions will be held on Thursday in the library classroom L1. Callbacks, if necessary, will be on Friday in room A21. Join the chemistry club today after school in room G12. We will be making methane bubbles. We will also be taking our yearbook photo today. Attention book club members, come to room H2 for our yearbook photo at 2:20 today. Please bring your favorite book to be included. Ask Karina Fass or Angela Morton if you have any questions.
Penfield has talent. Come be amazed and show your PHS school spirit at the PHS Talent Show tonight at 7:30 p.m. Get your tickets early in D6 or D8, $4 in advance or $5 at the door. All are welcome to attend.
Hosted by yours truly,
Joseph Gallup
and Matthew Fioravanti.
Better be there.
Do you like smoothies? Come and try some at the next Wellness Club meeting on Tuesday, January 19th in D6 at 2:20 p.m. The Animal Rights Club will be meeting Wednesday, January 20th at 2:30 p.m. in room D20. Please note that we are changing our meeting times from Mondays to Wednesdays. New members are always welcome.
looking to volunteer, the TIES program, together including every student, could be the opportunity for you. TIES matches student volunteers with children and young adults who have developmental disabilities, which helps them participate in extracurricular and community activities. An informational meeting will take place on Wednesday, January 20th during periods 4 through 7 in the counseling office. Please come down and sign up for one period. Also, all current TIES student volunteers should attend a session to meet the new coordinator. The PTSA annual Fantastic Finds Rummage and Bake Sale will be held on January 30th. This event is the PTSA's only fundraiser. Please donate, purchase, and volunteer to support the PHS community. Senior students applying for a PTSA scholarship must volunteer at the sale. The PTSA scholarship applications are available in the scholarship list located in the Colleges tab within Naviance. Please return the completed PTSA application to the counseling office between February 1st through March 22nd. Remember, to be eligible, you must participate in the PTSA Fantastic Find Sale January 27th, 28th, 29th, and 30th. To volunteer, please send an email to volunteers@penfieldptsa.org.com. Attention all 10th and 11th grade students, New Vision Medical Careers Program Visitation Day, Thursday, February 11th. If you're interested in attending this visit, please see Mrs. Sicker in the counseling office to sign up and obtain a field trip permission slip. These permission slips must be handed in by Thursday, February 4th.
Aloha, PHS. It's me, Bravo, and the Beach Boys. We are here to announce our fun-filled weekend on this hot winter day. Our first meet will be tonight at RIT.
Our second meet will be the Trent Jackson-Cedric Walker Invitational tomorrow at Brockport.
And then we have a following meet after that on the same day. And what's happening today? We got bowling. It competes at Clover Lanes at 3:45 p.m. Alpine skiing competes at Han Hollow at 5:15 p.m. Ice hockey takes the ice at the Canandaigua Civic Center, 5:30 p.m. Indoor track competes at SUNY Brockport, like I just said, at 6 p.m. Boys basketball heads to Gates Chalet for a 7 o'clock tip-off. And girls basketball hosts at Gates Chalet at 7:45.
The positive quote of the day is brought to you by the Cool to Be Kind Club. Enjoy the little things in life, because one day you will look back and realize they were all the big things.
Have a great day, Penfield.